Touch. Fall room decor video, and just let me tell you, I love my room. Like, I'm seriously so in love with the DIYs I did, and I hope you guys like them just as much as I do. My room is just screaming fall right now, and I just love the way it feels so cozy and warm, and so I hope you guys like these DIYs. And this video is a collab with some amazing, gorgeous girls here on YouTube. We have Molly, Kenzie, Emma, Jessica, and Michaela. They are all doing fall-related videos like DIY room decor, expectations versus realities, morning routine, so make sure you go check out all their videos down below. They're all in the description box. And if you're new to my channel, coming from their channels, hi everybody, I'm Janine Amapola, and I hope you guys will subscribe and will enjoy my videos. And can we give this video a thumbs up for me filming this entire video all in one day, which is pretty much a miracle, and for my second fall video on my channel. Let's try and get this fall video to 30,000 likes. I really think we can do it, and let's see if we can. But without further ado, I hope you guys like this video, and let's just get right into it. So first I'm going to start by showing you easy ways to decorate your room. So what I did was clear off my nightstand and put a basket on it from Target, some fake leaves from the Dollar Tree, this jar with fake roses from the Dollar Tree as well, then this candle from Target, which they aren't expensive, so definitely check those out. Then I put this Q&A book from Urban Outfitters, and I thought it went well because it was brown and kind of fit in with the fall colors. And then I put more fake leaves from the Dollar Tree and just laid those out. And now I'm going to show you how I did this picture. So I went on Pinterest and just typed in autumn or fall, and I scrolled until I found a picture I liked. So I found this one, I printed it out, and I will have the actual link where you can print out this photo in the description box if you're interested in printing this out. Then I went ahead and cut off the white border on the photo, and I will go ahead and place it into this gold frame that I actually got from the Dollar Tree as well. So everything is very, very inexpensive in this video. So that is what it looks like, and I think this is so cute, and it's a really easy way just to spice up your room for the fall. So after that, I went ahead and put it back on my nightstand, and everything just looks like this together. It's so cute, and I just love the way my nightstand looks now. The next thing you can do with any flannel or sweater you're not using is easily decorate a pillow in your room that doesn't really go with the fall theme. And so I took this black pillow and used a burgundy sweater, just wrapped it up like this. And I'm gonna use this just kind of as a throw pillow, not to sleep with this, but just for decorations. And as you can see, it works really well. And I think it's just a super simple way to easily spice up your room, and it looks really cute in my opinion. The next thing I did was buy a blanket from Target, and I just put this at the end of my bed. And it wasn't a flannel blanket as much as I wanted one, but it looked close enough and it fit really well. And I think it's just really cute and adds another pop of that fall kind of burgundy color. So definitely try this out. And the next thing you can do, of course, is add Christmas lights. Christmas lights always give this warm vibe to your room. And then what I also did was add this little wreath from the Dollar Tree and just stuck that with the Christmas lights. And I think that looks so cute together. Absolutely love it. And that's super inexpensive too. Now I'm going to show you how to do this DIY picture wall, and it is so, so cute. So what I did was go on Tumblr and I typed in fall and autumn, kind of the usual. And I just saved a bunch of pictures that I liked that were related to fall. So here's all the pictures I printed out. So basically what you're going to do is get twine, and I got mine from Home Depot, and you're going to make a really long string that's going to hang down your whole wall. And then I also got gold paper clips from Office Max, and I stuck the paper clip on the string as well as the photo, and I also put those leaves from Dollar Tree on the string as well, and I put the leaves in between the pictures. Sometimes I would do one leaf, sometimes I would do two. It's just good to have variety, and it looks a little bit better like that. After that, I got on a chair and I got a push pin and I stuck the string at the top of my wall. I got clear push pins and I stuck those in the string at the top, and as you can see, it just hangs down my wall. And it ended up looking like this. It is so cute. I just love this. This would look really good in Instagram pictures too, I think.
The next easy thing I did to decorate my room was get this wreath from the Dollar Tree as well, and this pumpkin from Target. I put a candle from Target as well, which was only $4, and it smells amazing. And then I put a lot of those little leaves from the Dollar Tree as well, and it looks so cute and just easily spices up my dresser. So the next DIY is this kind of twig branch candle. I don't really know what to call it, but I think it's so cute and I love the way it shines on my desk. So all I did was get a jar from the Dollar Tree and I picked up some tree branches or twigs from outside, no joke. So what I did was wrap around twine around the jar and I made it loose enough to where I could fit all the twigs within the twine, but I also made it tight enough to when all the twigs were in there, it would stay in place and wouldn't move around. So after that was done, this is what it looks like. It looks really cool, and so to dress it up a little bit more, I got more twine, and I'm gonna wrap it around the jar one more time and make a cute bow. If you have a hot glue gun, obviously this whole process will be a lot easier, but I didn't have one, so this is an easy alternative. So then I made the bow a little bit cuter, and I just cut off the bottoms to make them even, and I think it looks so cute, guys. And the last thing I did was make the twigs a little bit more even by breaking them off over the edge. And yeah, it just looks a lot better when they're even. So all I did now was take a tea light candle from the Dollar Tree, stick that in there, and light that baby up. So that's it, and this is how it looks. It looks so cute, and especially when the lights are off or dim in your room, the candle shines through the twigs and it looks so pretty. So I definitely recommend you guys to try this out.
So that was my DIY fall room decor video, and I really hope you guys liked that as much as I do. Let me know in the comments down below, what is your favorite DIY or part of my room that I showed you guys how to spice up? Personally for me, I'm just living for this picture wall right here. It is so cute and I am obsessed with it. If you replicate any of these DIYs or just take any tips from this video, make sure you share it with me on social media, whether that's Instagram or Twitter. Those are both Janine Amapola, as well as all my social media is Janine Amapola. I would love to see how you guys do these DIYs, and just, I don't know, I love seeing your guys' tweets and pictures, so make sure you send those to me. And once again, let's try and get this to 30,000 likes for my second fall video, and just so we can give this a thumbs up for fall, because why not? Fall is amazing. Leave more video requests down below, and I will be sure to check those out, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out, Girl Scout. Bye, guys.